Goldfish in the wild eat a lot of algae and plant matter, but goldfish in captivity tend to eat a lot of pellets and flakes. If you want to give your goldfish a more naturally accurate diet, you can try to incorporate more veggies in there. I like to boil some broccoli and put that in their tank. They absolutely love it.